Hey everyone, I'm down here at the POV open mic at the Rise Craft Coffee and Eatery with K.Short. K.Short, how are you doing tonight?
Fantastic, amazing. I'm so happy to be here right now.
We appreciate you hosting. So how did you get into hosting tonight?
I'm just visiting from out of town and I just wanted to support my friend Johnny, support I Am Root. And unfortunately, the host wasn't able to show up. Johnny knew that I've hosted a couple of his events, and we just saw the opportunity, and I just went forward with it.
That's awesome. We really appreciate you filling in tonight.
Of course.
And so what do you think of the performances tonight?
Man, this place makes me so excited. You know, when I was here 3 years ago, watching the city rise in general, being at Rise Cafe and seeing all the culture that's happening, it's something that I saw, you know, even 4 or 5 years ago, and it's exciting to see everyone grow and develop into artists and just all the new people that are coming out from all over the world.
That's awesome. How are you growing these days?
Woo! Well, I had to move to grow, right? We have to sometimes take ourselves away from the situation and to really analyze where we're at in our life and reflect where we've been and reflect where we're at and where we want to go, and I'm exactly where I want to be.
That's awesome. And where is that?
Right now, I've just figured out my dream, my life's purpose. It's been really scary, but like I said, if your dreams don't scare you, they're not big enough.
So what leap did you just take? Where are you headed?
Oh my gosh, I just told everybody that I'm gonna start an organization for masculine queer women of color, and now I have to be held accountable and start taking some action and executing.
That's awesome. And where can we find you on social media so that people can get in contact with you for that?
Yeah, you can follow me at K.Short, K.Short. And if you are a tomboy or masculine queer woman of color, you can follow the account at Tomboy International, TOMBOINTL.
Awesome. Thank you very much. I appreciate you and everything that you've done for us. Thank you.
Thank you.